One time this guy named Gary lip-synced his favorite song, and it was called the Numa Numa, but it wasn't that long. And all he did was post a video on some random site, and lo and behold, he was the first.